Okay.
Do what you need to do.
And they enter into Capernaum. And he, on the Sabbath, entered in the synagogue and began teaching. And the people were astonished by this teaching, because his teaching was like unlike any other teaching. He did not teach like the leaders of the law. And immediately in the synagogue, there was an unclean spirit, and it came out screaming, "What do you want with us? Do you seek to destroy us? I know who you are. You are the Nazarene." And Jesus rebuked them, "Quiet! Get out of him." And he got out. And the people, they were astonished and confused. "What is this? A new teaching?" He tells the demons to leave and they obey him. And the report got out immediately all over the surrounding area.
Woo.